I'm going to try to rank 4 pages in the first position of Google using a beginner SEO technique anyone can use. I've got less than 7 minutes for each page, and for every page I don't get in the first position, I'm giving $1,000 to a random subscriber who watches this. And spoiler alert, I'll actually be giving away money.
If you can press keys on your keyboard for a few minutes, you can copy the simple tactic to get rapid rankings in Google. You don't need any money or tools. Plus, it works for any website, not just e-commerce. This technique is the holy grail of SEO because it is the easiest and fastest way out of any other SEO method to get to the top of organic search. My SEO team has used this beginner SEO technique to rank hundreds of Shopify pages in the number one position for popular keywords, and you don't need any skills to copy it. This is a technique and how I discovered it 2 years ago. We have an SEO client, Galen Leather, in a highly competitive niche with an article that targets the word Nibmeister.
What the hell is that?
By adding H1 and H2 tags and making a few minor content tweaks, the page in under a week got crowned number one. The article has stayed first because the phrase, what is a Nibmeister, has H2 tags directly above the definition, making it a breeze for Google to interpret. Even with the low search volume for this keyword, there was an instant surge in impressions and clicks from this one page. In 2014, Google made a change to search results that pissed off a lot of SEO marketers. This old Google update is what will let you rank first in under 1 week. Google began to show snippets of a web page that gave answers to search queries directly from search results. The search feature displays a summary of text, tables, or list called featured snippets. Many marketers worry that people don't need to click through to the website, but that is not the case because a link of the source is shown, which generates traffic and sales. The epic benefits of following this video to rank for featured snippets include increased visibility, improved brand authority, higher organic click-through rates, and greater chances of driving website traffic. A Ahrefs study of 2 million featured snippets found it is 99.58% positive that Google only features pages that already rank in the top 10. So you need to optimize a page ranking in the top 10 of search results that contain a featured snippet. If you're not ranking top 10 for anything or want to get more pages in the top 10, the study found that you can create in-depth content for long-tail keywords by filling in blanks that searchers might have. This increases your chance of rapidly ranking. Featured snippets are fantastic for SEO because you can quickly outrank competitors, getting to the number one search result. There's no danger in getting penalized because you're updating your content to better serve users. This is what Google ultimately wants. You can also get more clicks. Their Ahrefs study of featured snippets found click-through rate depends on the intent of the search query. When the user wants a quick answer, like a definition, they don't need to click any result. This is a prisoner's dilemma. If you don't play the game, some other website will steal the position. A third benefit of featured snippets is that you're optimizing for voice search. A Backlinko study found that 40.7% of all voice search results come from a featured snippet. To show you how to do this, let's find what opportunities exist for Galen Leather, and I'll try to rank 4 pages for certain keywords in under a week, or with less than 7 minutes of work. If I fail, you can win $1,000. You can find what search query gets a featured snippet by looking at the average position data in Google Search Console, then searching those keywords in Google. That is the free way. The best method I suggest is going to the Ahrefs Site Explorer. Look at the organic keywords, filter results by featured snippets, remove first position rankings with another filter. Bam, I have a full list of keywords and content that I can quickly rank for with featured snippets. These are all opportunities. If you want to give yourself the greatest chance of success, it's not about editing pages that are ranked 2 or 3. Featured snippets have their own ranking system. I gained this pearl of wisdom from Matt Diggity in his video on the Google Holy Grail. He revealed a hidden ranking system queue for featured snippets. You can see where your website stands by sifting through Google so that you can then optimize the right page for the right keywords. This is the Google Holy Grail because you can see what's needed to rank. Let's look at feature snippets for the query, a dope kit meaning. Plug this into Google. Travelpro.com has the number one featured snippet. What I'll then do is remove the website from search results with the minus site search query by typing in minus site colon travelpro.com. Next, I see the number one ranking, so I'll add minus site colon graveltravel.com to the search. I repeat this process until my website is ranked number one. The number of websites you exclude in your search is the ranking queue for featured snippets. If you're limited in time, go after the ones where your website is ranked number two, then three, then four, etc. in the featured snippets queue. For this experiment, I'm going to ignore the queue.
Screw it, right? All right. You only YOLO once.
My wife and I just had our third baby. We're really tired. I'm making it even harder for myself to buy a new crib for the little cutie by giving away money. I'm going to pick four random queries from the Ahrefs report that have the featured snippet in search results and are ranking between the second and sixth position. I'm going to try to rank number one for what is a Pantene on leather, A4 notebook size, leather grades, and oil vegetable leather. This is a real experiment.
It's getting real, real.
For each page that I don't get to number one in 1 week, I'm giving away $1,000 to random subscribers of our YouTube channel who comment. So firstly, subscribe to the channel and comment on the video. Tell me something you learned from the video. Give me some life wisdom or help me thrive with my third baby. I'll check if you're subscribed and message you for your PayPal before transferring you the moolah. So you've got your pages that you want to rank for and you know the keywords you're trying to rank for. The first secret is to replicate the format of the number one ranking snippet. Most pages I'm trying to rank for are a simple paragraph. Other times you will see featured snippets in a table format for prices, years, numerical data. Other times a list format is used, often for queries that list items or require step-by-step instructions. Videos, often from YouTube, can be used in featured snippets for how-to queries like how to remove an oil stain from concrete. I tried to do this recently and still have the darn oil stain stuck. Google said there is no minimum length requirement to get a featured snippet, so your best bet is to be like your top competitor. Copying the format isn't enough though. How can you make your web page better? How can I make the right changes to these four pages so I don't give away $4,000? In 2022, Google search advocate John Mueller tweeted that featured snippets are algorithmic. A variety of factors are used to pick a good snippet. Before then and since then, John has been secretive about what exactly must be done, tweeting there's no technical method to achieve it. His secretiveness is understandable since everyone would be hacking their way to the top. I'm screwed.
You're screwed!
So instead of depending on what Google tells us, I'm going to depend on the data using large data studies like the one from Ahrefs to understand what gets ranked. I found there are three other main changes you can make quickly to get the top place. First is to be succinct. I'm going to look for ways to use tighter language. If a word is unnecessary, it's going to be culled. Ask yourself, if I remove this word, does it still make sense? The second secret is the inverted pyramid. This is a technique journalists use to grab attention and keep attention. You share the most newsworthy info first, which is the who, what, when, where, why, and how. If there's room, you then give the important details followed by further background information. The tactic makes perfect sense because you're desperate to hook attention as quick as possible, then deliver on it in order to satisfy the people searching. The third best change you can make to rank first in Google for a featured snippet is to improve your rankings using all the good SEO things like optimizing images, having user-friendly URLs, and getting backlinks. I won't discuss that in this video as I want you to get organic traffic quickly. To help you, you can watch my YouTube video on common SEO mistakes. So let's see what I can do. A4 notebook size in search results has a gold spot in number one position. Let's compare content. Here's the content on the website where Google pulls the featured snippet from. The heading is a H2. This is Galen Leather's content. The heading is a H4. I can update the heading to H2. I also changed format to notebook format. There's no perfect way to do this, so it's an experimentation. Here's the second page I need to rank to save my butt. We're ranking number 3 for what is Pantene on leather. Here's what's ranking in search results, which has a H2 tag immediately followed by a clear definition. Pantene is, even if I'm saying that right. Gale on leather also has a H2 tag. The intro sentence kind of acts as a misplaced definition of Pantene. Also, fine is an unnecessary adjective that dilutes the title. Starting the sentence with another adjective, leather, makes the content seem like it doesn't apply to the broader Pantene. So I removed that and cleaned up other parts of the sentence. For the third page, I want it to ranking first for leather grades. The content has a simple paragraph with general language. There's two possible pieces to modify. One is in a list format, or we can work with the intro. It makes more sense to have a proper definition first since it's being talked about. Let's edit the intro to be stronger. For the last page I'm trying to get first, the keyword is oil vegetable leather. I've read the top ranking competitor. Looking over what I've got, I reckon there's some improvements to make. I can change the H3 to H2. Part of this is removing the redundant H2 tag that targets nothing compared to the H1 tag. I rejigged the heading tags and made the definition more chronological in its wording. The changes are done. Google must first crawl the updated pages in order for the changes to have a chance at ranking first. Since I've got money online, I want results fast. So I enter each URL in Google Search Console, then request indexing. I've done this for all pages on Monday at just after 2 o'clock. So let's check in 7 days, see how the pages rank. What will be the results? Perhaps I'm a complete fraud like 90% of the SEO industry. I can't sleep. Oh wait, that's not because of this challenge. I can blame the baby for my lack of sleep. How much money will I have to give away to some lucky subscribers? It's been 7 days since I made the changes. Let's do the first search. What is Pantene on leather? The page didn't get the featured snippet and it's still ranking number 3. I'm a skid mark. I've spent all of this time making this video and it didn't work. Let's do the next check. A4 notebook size. Yes. This page is in the top position now. This is unexpected. While it's the first position, it didn't get the featured snippet, which is in the second position in the people also ask box. Well, phew, with that 1G saving, my baby doesn't have to sleep with me. And I can get that baby bed now. Next is leather grades. I don't have this one either. I'm giving away at least $2,000 now. Unexpectedly, the ranking snippet has been updated to a different format. For another optimization test, I could follow the list format and create some new images like this that visually describe the different leathers. This is the big thing about featured snippets. Like any SEO, there's best practices, but nothing is guaranteed. You study what's best, implement, observe, and try again. I can also get more backlinks, improving the SEO page. If what you do doesn't succeed, try again. That's a big secret to this strategy that I want you to understand. I'm now checking the last page, oil vegetable leather. Got it. So this is 1 week after recording as my bro David is editing the video and I had to check all the pages again. I just saw I also got number 1 for leather grades. This beginner SEO technique really works, but seeing that this didn't happen in a week, I'm a man of my word. I'll be giving away $1,000 each to 2 subscribers. Go subscribe to the YouTube channel and leave me a comment with some life wisdom for a chance to win.